Hi, I'm Victor Cohen. This is the MCAT for Victory Anki course, and today we're going to talk about how to change the look of Anki cards. We will be taking a look at some of the CSS coding behind the color and the look of our cards, so you can customize it to your liking. To get to the code, first open the browser by pressing B on the keyboard. Select all the cards by pressing Command A, then right-click to open the menu, and select Manage Node Types. Then select Close, and select Cards. Now go to Styling to see the code in all its glory. At the top, let's first select Back Preview to see how the front and back of the card will look. I'm going to actively change the code so you can see what everything does. But for you to get a better idea of how the changes appear, I will select an individual card to serve as an example. However, when you change the code, make sure all cards are selected to ensure you change the code of every card. Most of the code is labeled to make it easy to change without having to continuously re-watch this video. First, we have the background color. I currently have it set to a nice blue hue. The colors are selected based on numbers and letters called hex. There are many websites, including Google, that you can use to help you quickly find a color. Typing #FFF will make the background color white. Typing #000 will make it black. If you will be studying a lot in a dark environment, I recommend choosing a darker background color. Next, we can play with the card size by changing the padding and the width. These will likely not be very useful for you to change much. Now we move on to information about the font and the card borders. I've selected Avenir as the font since it is soft and easy to read, but you can change it to your preferred font like Futura, Times, or Calibri. Then you have the font size, which you may want to increase if you are farsighted. The text is currently aligned in the center instead of the left. The text color is off-white, which you can change to white if you prefer, by typing #FFF. Next up is information about the border around the card. You can make the line thicker or thinner. You can also change the shape from more oval to square. Then we have some information about the close itself. It is currently set to a green hue, but you can change the color to whatever you prefer. Under that is the information for the extra portion in the back of the card. This includes the font size and color. The tags are set to appear at the top when you hover over them, and they're currently set to a blue-gray. Then we have some information for night mode, followed by the colors of bold words, which is currently set to a yellow-orange hue. Next is the color for underlined words, which is set to teal. Before you begin to study, play around with these settings. You can always reverse it by copying and pasting the code under this video. If you study in a very dark environment, you may prefer to have the entire background always set to black. To do this, change the background color to #000, then change the front background color to #000, and make the border 0 pixels. And that's where I'm going to end this episode. In this video, we covered how to change the look of the Anki flashcards. Next episode, we will talk about the benefits of the MCAT for Victory Anki deck and compare it to the other available MCAT decks.